Hey, glad that you've joined us again for another episode of VEGA Talk. Today, I'm going to show you what this illuminated ring is all about. Perhaps some of you have already wondered why the new VEGA sensors look completely different from the previous products. Let's let our product manager Natalie Waldecker have a word here. She will explain why this is so. Hello, Natalie. Nice of you to make time for us.
Hi, Stefan. Thanks for inviting me.
You're welcome.
So let's take a closer look at the sensors. Here we have devices from our new range of VEGA bar pressure switches, as well as our new VEGA point capacitive point level sensors. What are their special features? Both the VEGA bar and VEGA point series are designed for standard applications, especially in the food and pharmaceutical industries. For example, in auxiliary processes. Because of its comprehensive hygienic adapter system, the sensors can be very flexibly integrated into a production system. But now let's have a look at what the illuminated ring is all about. During the development of these new VEGA bar and VEGA point sensors, we placed a great value on easily visualizing the status of the switches and process. The operator in a large pharmaceutical or food processing system always needs a good, quick overview of things. For example, they need to know if the measuring process is running as expected, if there's a disturbance in the process, or if a sensor has just switched. The 360-degree ultra-bright illuminated ring is the ideal solution here. It allows the operator to see the current sensor status at a glance.
That sounds great. But how do I know which color belongs to which switching status?
Well, in fact, every company can set the colors as it pleases, exactly according to individual requirements. Typically, we use green to indicate that everything is fine, and red to alert when there is a disruption in the process. But the operator can choose any of the 256 available status colors and conveniently set them using the VEGA Tools app. To do this, they simply connect to the corresponding sensor via a smartphone and select the desired color. This procedure works for both the VEGA Point and the VEGA Bar series. And for these sensors, we have also integrated the standard I/O link protocol, commonly used in the area of automation.
But how does it look in daylight? Are the colors still clearly recognizable?
Yes, even in bright daylight, the colors are strong enough to clearly indicate the status of the sensor. VEGA Bar Series 30 also has a large graphic display that ensures easy readability of the measured values. The display itself is tilted 45 degrees and can also be rotated in a range of 270 degrees. The housing itself rotates to facilitate this. This means that the measured value can be conveniently moved and read in any mounting position, even if the sensor is mounted upside down. In addition, the display visualizes the measuring range via a bar graph, including marks showing the switch point. If you go one level deeper into the menu, you can see the standard VDMA menu structure, which also includes plain text to make it easier to understand and use.
Thank you, Natalie. That's a great explanation.
My pleasure.
Matching hygienic adapters are another interesting topic. But more on that in the next VEGA Talk episode.